The PyDataLink functions have a field where you can input the data item name when you want to retrieve the values. But do you think this is an efficient way to search for the data item every time a value is retrieved? Imagine that you need to change the data items in your report. You would have to modify every single function you have used for it. The solution is to use self-reference and create a template for your report. So let's see how to do it. Let's create a report that includes the current value of external temperature of mixing tank 1. We are also interested in the value of this tank's internal temperature at 7 a.m. today. Let's get started. Let's first click on cell A2 and click on Search. Select the AF database of OSI Soft Plant and type in the search box ext*temp* to search for the external temperature attribute. And now hit Enter. The external temperature of all four tanks should show up on the search results list. Let's select the external temperature of mixing tank 1 and click OK. This will bring the data item to our sheet and we can reuse it for the report multiple times and update it quickly if needed. Now in cell B1 type current value. In cell D1 type archive value as headings. In cell A4 type timestamp. In B4 type T plus 7H. This will translate to today at 7 a.m. Now select the cell B2, so this will be our output cell for the current value, and select the current value function. Now refer to cell A2 in the data item field and select time at left. Now click OK. Let's select cell D2, so this will be our output cell for the archive value from today at 7 a.m. and click on the archive value function. Now let's refer to cell A2 in the data item field. In the timestamp field, refer to cell B2. Select time at left and click OK. This concludes our video on single value queries using self-reference. Thanks for watching.